And David and I are back with Carrie Underwood, and it's so great to see you again. You co-wrote So Small.
I did, yeah.
And am I right that the line, I remember the line, Carnival Ride, is at the end of the first album. So this is in a way about the time spent since the first album,
yes,
the Carnival
definitely.
Ride.
Yes, definitely. My life is certainly comparable to a ride of some sort. Yeah, it's been crazy. It's been
what
great.
What is this
it's
ride?
Very fitting.
I even read that you have people following you, which I cannot imagine, but you have people following you even when you're shopping to buy under things.
Yeah.
What do you do? What do you say? May I just, you know, try these on myself?
I just shop quickly.
Very quickly. And I've read that actually you had just a couple of credits left when you won on American Idol, and most people in your position would just take off and go on tour, but you went back and finished studying. You wanted to be a reporter.
Yeah, that was that seemed to be where I was headed, and I had spent, you know, 3.5 years working to get my degree, so I thought it was very important that I go back and finish. I'm glad I did.
It's much more fun to have you on Good Morning America this way.
That's
right. So if I go back to school, can I be you?
Sure. Exactly. Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Hey, I wouldn't mind it. And in those boots, I'd like to be you in those boots. Anyway, coming up next, you're going to do a song from the first album.
Uh-huh.
Are you all ready? Before he cheats, here it comes. Carrie Underwood.
Thank you.
Probably slow dancing with a bleached blonde hand, and she's probably getting blistered right now. She's probably buying her some fruity little drink, cause she can't shoot a whiskey right now. She's probably up behind her with a blue stick showing her how to shoot a combo, and you don't know. Version of Shania karaoke right now. She's probably saying I'm drunk, and he's thinking that he's gonna get lucky right now. He's probably